start out there, especially in the second half? Just what was working for you guys today?
I know my teammates got me a lot of open shots, just driving and having me on the kick. So, and I just had opportunities to hit shots, so I took them and hit them. And I mean, that was it in the second half. It got me a lot of open shots.
What was it like playing without PJ tonight?
It's a lot different knowing that he's not out there with us. But, everybody has to step up and step up in a bigger way to make up for his loss. But, we can't wait for him to come back.
Do you feel like you got to be more aggressive scoring wise without PJ in there?
I feel like everybody has to be more aggressive because he does bring a big load for us in on the offense end. But you just got to go out there and do what we do best.
Did that make a bunch of plays for you tonight, or was it just you were the guy that was open and so you took the shot?
Even a little bit of plays. A lot of it was driving and kicking, and I just happened to be open. I just made the right play, and that's what happened.
When you've got it going, driving the ball to the basket, can you sense them backing off a little bit, trying to play the drive, giving you more open looks outside?
Yeah, definitely.
Is that something you've really concentrated? It seems like, especially from the Ole Miss game on, you've been really trying to drive the ball.
Definitely. Just staying aggressive, keep them on their heels. And if they back up too far, just shoot with confidence. And just don't even think about it, just hoop.
What kind of role did PJ play on the bench? Because some guys said, shut up. He was talking the whole time.
Yeah, he was definitely. He was just always motivating us and just telling me stay aggressive and just always giving me compliments when we come to the bench or anybody that came to the bench. He just gave us that another presence, even when he wasn't on the court.